Hello everyone. Today I'm leaving Vientiane to head towards Muan Phuong, where I'll spend a night before heading straight to Vang Vieng. I'm excited for this new adventure and eager to explore these new destinations. Today it is only 124 kilometers, approximately 2 hours. Let's hope the roads are good. Arrived in Muang Phuong. I have taken the first resort I have found. I have not searched or reserved anything. Spacious room, the bed is comfortable. Vintage style shower. The toilet in contact with nature, which is very fashionable now. Massage time. Massages in Laos are not expensive, they are the same as Thai ones with the same varieties. Foot massage, oil, normal, etc. I leave this little paradise on the river behind to head towards Vang Vieng. Only 77 kilometers, 1.5 hours to my new destination. Time to look for a resort. I'll drive around the center, and when I find something with parking for the motorcycle, I will ask. This town offers you many activities. Choose one and do it.
Thank you.
The vibrations of this place are unique and captivating. Amidst the serenity of its natural landscapes, there is a dynamic energy that drives life in this charming city. The hustle of local markets, the murmur of winding rivers, and the echo of travelers' laughter create a vibrant symphony that fills the air. Next day. I'm going to refuel. I see those BMWs parked and I'm going to see who they belong to. Surprise! They are the same people I met a few months ago, on the ferry to Koh Samui. The world is very small.
Suai na, suai. Age kap.
Blue Lagoon 1. Very busy with many tourists. I'm heading towards Blue Lagoon 2. In total, there are about 6 lagoons. Let's see the next one.
Isip 20.
Il y a du froid, vous
avez vu? Oui, mais il y a des zones froides et des zones chaudes, comme s'il y avait du courant.
That was impossible. We ordered to the other part, that section, which actually includes the side of the diving platform. And there are signs to the
The experience is worth it. It's a little scary when it's at the top and turns off the engine. The feeling of the wind and the views take your breath away. Due to its French influences, you can find bread in most of Laos. Unlike other Asian countries, where rice is more common and not easy to find bread.
No, 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 no.